Welcome back, Ultimate fans, to another Friction Gloves Catch of the Month, headed to everyone's favorite place, Rockford, Illinois, 2016 Club Nationals. Karlinski sees Stuart cutting deep and puts up a flick over the shoulder. Stuart tracks it the whole way and then explodes off the ground, able to keep that right knee in bounds. The big fella getting it done in the end zone. Every time I watch this play, something new about it amazes me. How do you catch this disc with two hands? How do you even lay out like that? How do you stay in bounds? Stuart tracking it the whole way and then just absolutely unleashes himself into the skies. Revolver ends up outlasting Sockeye 16-15. Just one of the great games from 2016 Nationals. So many legends on this team. Nick Stuart, the big fella, getting it done in the end zone for the Fish.